Begin by finding a comfortable position for your body. And relax into that position. And if you'd like, you can bring a gentle, easy smile to your face. And let yourself enjoy this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed, smiling. Begin to involve your mind by reflecting on what you're grateful for. Whatever it is in your life that you can connect to a sense of gratitude for, tell yourself about that. I'm grateful for the sunlight. I'm grateful for beautiful music. Grateful for my friends. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about that. To whatever extent you feel that gratitude in your body, that you feel grateful, be with that feeling and really enjoy it. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal. Whoever that is for you, and cultivate love for them in whatever way works for you. Whatever way that you know that you enjoy. And again, to whatever degree you cultivate this love in your heart, that you feel it in your emotional body, savor that love. Soak it up. Delight in it. Any of these positive qualities that you've cultivated are prominent in your experience. Comfort, relaxation, the happiness that comes from smiling, gratitude or love. Please keep those around. Let them grow. Let them surround you, color your whole experience. Even though we can let those qualities continue to persist and grow, set aside the intentional cultivation of love for your easy to love person or animal. And begin to imagine that you are encountering a stranger, someone you don't know very well, that they are suffering. Going through a difficult time. Maybe you see a homeless person on the streets. Or maybe you're on a bus and you see someone crying. You're so sad. Visualize something like that in your mind and become aware of suffering. Suffering of this stranger. Oftentimes, this can be uncomfortable, confusing. We don't want them to suffer and we'd love to help. We don't know how. It's not clear how to really help them. But in this case, we have the help of our practice to guide us. Cultivate genuine compassion. So, as you imagine this stranger that's suffering, Become aware of your breath, your heart is with the suffering of another, yet you're in your body that's breathing, that's inhaling and exhaling. You don't leave the suffering, and you don't leave your body. You stay with them, not leaning towards one or the other. Letting your breath be an anchor that lets you face this suffering. Really be with it. And imagine that as you inhale, you are taking this suffering into your body. Suffering is a black, smoky mass that you can directly inhale. And as you breathe, as you exhale, you transmute it into a white healing light that returns to the source of the suffering. It is of genuine benefit to this person. Your body is with your breathing, being aware of the inhale and the exhale. Your heart is with suffering, suffering of this stranger. And your mind is visualizing, transmuting that suffering into white healing light. Imagining, believing, exploring that through this practice we can truly cultivate compassion, and that that compassion is of genuine benefit. May we meet the suffering of others with compassion. And may the compassion that we cultivate benefit all living beings.